Hey everyone! Welcome back to our channel. Happy Vlogmas Day! Happy Vlogmas Day 5! I just love buying these, like Nestle or the Pillsbury cookie stuff, like the cookie dough that are already made for us. I love buying them. We love them. The kids love them. They're super easy to make, so we wanted to just do a little review on them, so that way in case you guys want to buy some and make some with the family, or also we can leave some out for who?
Santa.
We can leave some out for Santa.
When it's Christmas.
Yeah, and these are called the Holiday Chocolate Chip Cookie Dough with Red and Green Sprinkles, and it's by the Nestle brand.
And they're also yummy for our tummy.
Well, we're going to find out. We haven't had these ones yet, so we're going to go ahead and get right into it. And while we're doing it, we are going to talk, right?
Yes.
Ask some questions. So stay tuned for the video.
Hi guys! Wait, hold on, let's
You can stand up. So these cookies are super easy to bake. Your kids can bake them because they are already prepared. All you need is a tray with parchment paper cookie liner paper or foil. So we're gonna use foil. I ran out of cookie liner paper. Basically, what you're going to do is preheat the oven to 350, which we have already done. And then we're just going to break them apart and set them all right here. Do you have a question?
Uh-huh. And we can also eat them and we can save them for Santa.
Yes. But we're not going to save these ones for Santa. We'll buy different ones. It's a long way till he's going to come. So, how they look. So this is how they look.
There's chocolate chips on them. My M-Y
is how you spell what?
My. And that's in my school word.
So what is your favorite part about baking?
Baking with the whole family.
What's your favorite part?
Yeah.
Here, go ahead and set that somewhere. Let me ask you a question. What is your favorite Christmas song, like besides Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer and all that?
Frosty the Snowman.
You like Frosty the Snowman?
Mm-hmm.
Don't put them too close, remember?
I didn't put them too close.
And who's your favorite YouTuber?
JoJo Siwa.
JoJo Siwa is?
Yeah, the Christmas one. I want to ask you a question. What's your favorite?
Here.
What's your favorite Christmas show?
My favorite Christmas show?
Yeah.
Or like a movie?
And what's your favorite Christmas movie?
Here, pick the little things up and put them back on. My favorite Christmas movie is The Santa Claus with Tim Allen, but I really like The Princess Switch on Netflix. That one's a really good one with Vanessa Hudgens.
But what about The Grinch?
I love The Grinch. And my next question is, do you like that we do YouTube? Yeah, what do you like about it? I'm going to save the rest for later.
I like that when we make videos, when we do tags.
Oh, she likes to answer questions. That's a good one. And so now that it's been preheated and we set them all out, mommy, because I'm an adult, I'm going to place them in the oven for 10 to 12 minutes. Our oven is super hot. I normally leave them in for like 9 minutes and they're done. So.
My mommy's gonna put the cookies in the oven because she's an adult.
Yeah, and adults only come by the oven, right?
Yeah, and not little kids, but my mommy made me go right by the
oven. Now we're gonna place the timer. The timer for 9 minutes. You're gonna press the kitchen timer. Yeah. And then you're gonna put 0. And then you're gonna put 9. And then you're gonna put start, which is that one. There, and now we're going to wait for the cookies.
Use the oven. And she got marshmallows and hot chocolate.
Don't you think this would be good?
Yep.
With cookies? Mm-hmm. Should I make some?
Yeah.
So this hot cocoa mix is the hot chocolate flavored single serving cups. Mm-hmm. It's for the Keurig, and I got it at Walmart. It's very delish.
Guess what, you guys?
And Nariah loves marshmallows.
Can I add something?
What?
Do you know why it was Thanksgiving? Morrow came, and now we have a girl elf, and they're both in my room. And since Bernard's a boy, he went in TJ's stocking, and since Sparkle's a girl, she went in my stocking. Feliz Navidad, Osero Ra, Analisida. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad, Prospero Año y Felicidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. What's the other one? This is laughing called
Hammonds.
They never let poor Rudolph join a mini reindeer game. Say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeers loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. This plate right here, we got it. Sorry if I'm bending down a little. I have to put the camera low because she's a lot smaller and shorter than me. But we got this cookie plate at
Dollar Tree.
And Nariah picked it out. And whose plate is this for?
Santa.
It's our Santa cookie plate. And since this video is to give you guys an idea on what cookies you guys can cook or bake for Santa, we're going to use our Santa plate. We leave cookies out for Santa and we leave carrots out for
the reindeer.
Yeah, every year. So yeah, we're gonna use this plate to place our cookies on because they're gonna be done pretty soon.
And my
cup says nice or naughty.
Okay,
and Nariah says, "Tis the season to be jolly. Tis the season to be jolly. Fa la 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 la." So I think the cookies are done. It's been 9 minutes, so I'm gonna open it. Oh, they look pretty good.
I think
too. So now that we took them out of the oven, we're gonna let them cool for 2 minutes. On the bag it says like 50 seconds to wait till remove them, but I always wait longer because you need to let them cool down. If you pick them up, all early when it's super hot, they start breaking like that. So I like to let them cool down, or you can just use a spatula and place them on the plate, which I'm gonna do right now. Done. These are the cookies. They came out looking super delish and they look super cute on the plate. I think I should probably take a picture. Here, let me get your cup. Okay, go ahead and grab one. You can do the first try. Love hot cocoa. Take a big bite. We don't want to see that little tiny nibble. How are they?
Good.
Excellent. Let me take one.
Stand up.
I think Santa will love these. Mm-hmm. And I love the little crunch with the little trees.
Mm-hmm. I like the chocolate chips and the trees. They're yummy.
So should we buy these for Santa? Yeah? So on Christmas Eve, do you want to help Mommy make these again? They're good. We're going to have to save some for TJ. By the way, TJ's napping. We didn't leave him out of the video. It's just he napped at the time we wanted to film this video.
Because sometimes he actually messes up sometimes.
All right, everybody, so that was our video. I hope you guys enjoyed. You guys should definitely try these cookies out. We bought ours at Walmart. I was gonna say Save Mart, but we got them at Walmart. So we definitely got these cookies at Walmart. They were like $3.88. They weren't bad at all. They came out really good, and they're great to eat when they're warm.
And they don't look like before, but they were squares when my mommy cut it in half.
They turned round. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, thumbs it up. Also, click that subscribe button for more Vlogmas videos. And we will see y'all in our next Vlogmas video. Bye!